So guys, hey, what's up? And yeah, if you want to record your gameplays, open up a setting and go to the gaming icon or the gaming section. Just open it up, yeah, and then there is something called game bar in the sections in the left side, and you will find all this stuff. Okay, there are some shortcuts. You need to remind all the shortcuts, or you can make your own. I've got my own shortcuts. So yeah, and now guys, let me just plug it out and let me show you how it looks when you start recording, because right now I am recording using that only. So yeah, let me plug it out. So yeah guys, here it is. Just see all of this stuff, and yeah, let me use my shortcut, and here is it. This is how it looks, and start using this. And then there is my Xbox icon. You can take screenshot from this. This is record that, okay? And this is the main option, start recording. And this is streaming, but you can only use it when you have the actual Xbox. Then this will come in use of you, yeah. And then these are the other things. This is the game mode, I hope so. And these are the settings, yeah. And you can use record your mic, but that doesn't work until you have another mic, and then this is when you start recording. So these are the options here. I know these are kind of creepy. I'm using and you can move it around as well. So yeah, I hope this tutorial helped you out. And so guys, if you are wondering where will you find all of these, you will find these in your Xbox application on your Windows 10. And then there is all the stuff. Just go to that game DVR in the left side, and you will find all of this. And if you want to see in them, and then just find them and do the open folder thing, and you will just find them. Thanks for watching.